Please confirm for all three. This thing is headed off road.